clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Okay, fine.
Understand.
They're relying on me, everyone.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
Well, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Oh! What's the matter? Your attitude?
Favor and stay dead. Stay dead, okay?
One of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! will deal with you later. Not enough.
This is getting old, Jack.
Yeah.
seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Just a little boy.
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.